just turned 18 3 weeks ago.
He was literally talking about how scared he was.
I mean, he's a young senior.
We were messing with him. And he goes, he said, yeah, this guy drinks 3 year wrestling.
Come on, bitch!
He stayed his first year. And he plays last year. He's probably going to have to wrestle next year for basketball.
Come on, Brennan!
Come on!
Right, yeah.
He's like this tournament's
great. Oh,
good.